complete winner of 5,000 free spirit miles. All you have to do is flip down your tray table and you're going to see a yellow sticker on that tray table. And we do know that today's winner is 23E. So congratulations to 23E. We're going to be bringing by this voucher for you shortly. Another promotion that we do on board is our Spirit World MasterCard in partnership with Bank of America. So if anybody has any questions about this, please let us know. We're going to be coming through the aisles momentarily. But basically with this MasterCard, when you use it, you earn miles or points that you can redeem for flights. And then promotion that they're doing right now is 35,000 free Spirit miles after that first purchase, after that first use of the card. Usually flights can be redeemed as low as 2,500 miles for a one-way. So 35,000 is a lot. They used to be about 15,000 that they would give away. Plus, if you sign up in flight, we do have another promotion. We give away 1,000 free Spirit miles immediately after turning in this application. So whether you get approved or not for the card, you'll still get 1,000 free Spirit miles. So the first year annual fee is waived. It is 2 miles for every $1 spent with the use of the card. And there's no blackout date, so you can priority warning. So we're going to be coming through the application. If you have any questions, just let us know.
That was a freaking good wedding for the Queens.
Spirit Airlines would like to be the first to welcome you to Fort Lauderdale, Florida, where the local time is approximately 9:10 a.m. I do want to say that it's full 35 minutes earlier than when we were scheduled to be here, so can we go ahead and give our pilots a round of applause for getting us here early and safely. Fasten seatbelt sign. That will be your only indication that it is safe for you to get up. Once you do get up, please be careful in opening overhead bins as items tend to shift during flight. You may not go ahead and take your cell phones off of airplane mode. If you need to call or text anyone, let them know you've landed safely, feel free to do so now. If you are in need of assistance, such as a wheelchair, please remain seated until the majority of passengers have deplaned, as wheelchairs will not be available until towards the end of the deplaning process. This will allow us to better assist you. If you are continuing on to another Spirit Airlines destination, please check out the monitors in the terminal area or Spirit Airlines gate agent for flight and gate information. At Spirit, we do take pride in being the first ultra low-cost carrier in the Americas and look forward to bringing you the best of fares each and every time you fly with us. On behalf of the Fort Lauderdale-based cabin crew, thank you so much for choosing to spend part of your day with us. We do hope you have a wonderful time in the Fort Lauderdale area, wherever your final travels may take you. And if this is home, welcome home.